Yay. Hey, everybody. Joel the Pirate here. Welcome back. Man, woman, apocalypse. There's a woman, so it counts. You can see I grabbed Mavis's old sniper rifle. She wasn't using it anymore, so I figured, what the hell? I'll use it. I've been busy, and I want to get a lot of stuff done today. Are you dead? You are dead. Yeah, and you had nothing. What the F? Yeah, I've been kind of busy. I started laying out some wood frames over there based on comments that y'all left me. And big thanks to Henry. He left me a link to a video. It's back in the description of the last video. It's all about structural integrity. Some other YouTuber did it. I need steel. This is something that I had neglected to do on my previous test world. Did I? I had more than that. Wait a minute. That was my spare. That was what I wanted to use today. That's it. I got to do some upgrading to steel in parts of this here, because it's something I had done on my test world and something I hadn't done here. So I want to make sure I go ahead and do this really quickly. Because, you know, I need all the help I can get. Probably don't need to do all of it just like these, because according to the video I saw, it's the faces that matter, not the supported weight. So even if I upgrade these to steel, it isn't going to matter. It's just going to be these that have things attached to them. Now, I could go ahead and do these because they matter as well. But you know what? I just might. I think I will. I have plenty of steel. Let's go ahead and do these. You know, I probably should do those just so the zombies don't whack away at them, but we'll see. We'll see how far this little bit of steel goes. I can always make more. I have plenty of iron. I just have to fire it up. I really don't want to do too much more forging and stuff over there. I really want to get this, the living quarters buttoned up today so that I can start moving over the forge and, you know, the craft, or, you know, yeah, all the crafting and everything. The forges especially is something that I really want to do today. So, hey, I might just have to do it. Ooh, it's going to be close. It's going to be close. Yay, we had enough. Well, what the hell? Let's go ahead and... Nah, it's probably going to about do it. Yep, that's going to be about it. So I've got, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So I need a lot more steel. Okay, let's run back over here. I can always get some cooking up. I do have a little bit more in that chest. But, yeah, so that's what I've basically done here is I've just gone ahead and extended the ladder up to get to the second level. And that is, it's working out quite well, quite honestly. And I've got to harvest trees. I'm getting a little low on the wood. Boy, the bloom is crazy on this game. Okay, now, Nailgun, you are ridiculously big in my inventory there. Let's go ahead and I can fire up some steel here, right? Steel? Yes. Not a lot. Yeah, take what we can get. So I could fire up some here too. Ooh, we're out of stuff. Here, let's do this and let's go ahead and make some steel here. Ah, between those two, that'll be enough. Okay, so there's that. Now I want to go ahead and start working on the actual structure of the building. So that's going to be the laying out of the wood frames. Did I bring trusses? No, I didn't. I need to bring a few trusses. The one thing I have neglected to do is actually finish that level, that second level with iron trusses. I thought about leaving the middle open thought about leaving the middle open, and then I'll show you what I'm talking about when I get over there. You know what? Let's go ahead and store you for now because I don't need you at the exact moment. I had thought about leaving the middle open so that I could just jump down to the kill floor quickly and easily, but I think I want it all tied together just for the sake of structure. I don't know. We'll see. I'll show you when we get over here. Okay, so yeah, so I got guardrails up, damn handy, and then I just built this little guy here with guardrails so that I can get up to the second level. And now we need ridiculously big nail gun again, because this is going to be an entrance. I'll have a door there. And yeah. So yeah, I had thought about leaving this open so that I could just jump down to the next level, but I don't think I'm going to do that. I think what we're going to do instead is we are just going to go ahead and fill this in with trusses just to be safe. Because on my test world, the way I did this was I put my forges... Oh, you son of a biscuit. I had put my forges here in the middle. That way when a witch tracks to it, she tracks right to the dead center of the kill pit. And yeah, that it seemed to work okay. I spawned in a couple of witch hordes just to test it. And yeah, it worked quite well. So, and I'm just terribly afraid this is all going to fall in. But it didn't. Yay. Okay. Now, wood frames. Let's go ahead and get these guys all in here. Now, I do want a building, an actual building here, because, well, I want to keep the elements off of me, and I also want to keep hornets away from me and anything else. So the roof is going to be the biggest problem. Trying to figure out how I'm going to do that is going to be the big problem. And so the first thing I need to do is lay down a floor, and it is going to be an entire floor of this wood like I had talked about last time. So I'm going to have to cover this whole thing with wood frames and get them repaired up. Ooh, stuttery game is stuttery. Some of you guys were coming up with suggestions as to why the game was so stuttery. And yeah, I think it is the game calculating the light on all of these trusses here. That is seems to be the consensus for why this is doing this. You know what we should do is go ahead and lay all of these out. And do it radially, because that seemed to be the problem last time when we had the collapse, was that I just started on one end and tried to work towards the other. And it seems as though had I just gone radially, it would have solved the problem. Let me go ahead and start repairing up some of these. Ah, dang it. Went two. I didn't mean to go two. Here, let's go over here. Because it doesn't matter if you go one or two, it's still going to support the same amount of weight. Or not weight, but still going to support the same amount of blocks attached to it. So, and I like the look of one upgrade here better than two. And I doubt a zombie's ever going to get up here. I don't see how they could, quite honestly. We're going to have, well, we've got the iron bars down there, so there's no way a spider can get up there. Get up here. And a hornet, hopefully, won't be able to track to me up here. So there's that. All right. Oh, yeah. That's right. I did want to do this. Because on the outside here, I'm going to have a ramp that's going to come up there. And we've only got 9 days left to get this done before the horde, which I don't think that's going to be a problem, quite honestly. All I got to do is get this done, buttoned up. Now here, I should you knock on wood. It shouldn't be a problem as long as we don't have a collapse. If we do, then we got problems. but no, I got 9 days to get all this buttoned up, get everything moved over here, try it out on a couple of witches, and well, we have the day 42 horde coming up too, so we can use it as a test there. That will be a good test. So I'll gotta make sure we get the steel pillars finished up before that, which shouldn't be a problem. We got enough cooking over there. Probably done already. Woo! And I know there is nothing quite as exciting as watching somebody place wood frames. But hey, we're building. That's what you got to do. There we go. And by going radially like this from the outside in, we're playing on the... and I'm out of wood. I thought I brought plenty. There we go. I thought we brought plenty. Nope, didn't bring plenty. All right. Well, hell, let's go ahead and get these laid out, and then I can get more wood. And then we can be done with this. Hopefully I have enough frames, which doesn't look like I do. Well, no, it's going to be close. And I have no idea, like I said, I have no idea how I'm going to do the roof. I'm going to stop there just because I want to get these some of these upgraded first before we... Excuse me. Thank you. Whee! Okay. Excuse me. Yeah, I want to get the ramps in there and that. And let's check on our steel while we're over here. It is kind of a long walk all the way over here just to get stuff. But, yeah, again, this place is temporary. Get me out of the hole, stupid thing. Okay, yeah, you're done cooking. Do you have any more in you? You don't have any food. No, you got food. What don't you have? You don't have iron. Ah, okay. Well, that's fine. We'll deal with that. Wood. Yeah, I'm getting down to the last few thousand wood here, so let's grab a couple stacks of it. There, that'd do. Let me dump off that guy. Okay. And let's run back over there. Yeah, the roof, I've been thinking I could do iron bars. I'd really like to put just a wood roof on it, which means I'll probably have to use the eighth or quarter concrete blocks to support the thing. See, that's the only problem with the vault door there is I can't put a ladder on that block, so I gotta get out and then jump up. Okay, let's try this. Ah, son of a... Dog. Yeah, now that we're back over here and the game's trying to calculate the light, it's a little stuttery again. Yeah, once we get this floor in, that may help alleviate some of that. And I also thought about doing maybe some wood plates on the outside. Wherever you see... Hey, skill points. Wherever you see trusses, thought about putting some wood plates on the outsides of those to dress it up a little bit. That might be a thought. Oh, yeah, we're stuttery as all hell again. Of course, the server's been up for a while, so it might need a reboot with an actual boot. All right. And then, yeah, like I said, I think I'm going to put my forges here in the middle. I like that idea. It worked out well on my test world. And it left the outside walls available for other stuff, so... Hey, it didn't collapse yet. Yay, it didn't collapse. Okay, so now let's go ahead and get... No. There we go. And I need one in the middle, which was here. And I need one in the middle. Pretty sure is there. Better count it out, huh? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I want to say. No, it's not 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. There we go. Well, I eyeballed it perfectly on that side. Just didn't do a very damn good job over here. Okay. So there's that guy. And then these will... I will have rows of windows here. There we go. go ahead and fix this guy real quick. Yeah. Okay. Three. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, this is coming together. Oop, need one up here. Okay. Okay, and then we'll put in a row here to support the windows. Because I want windows all the way around this thing. One to let in light. Son of a biscuit. I'm out of frames. Let's make 30-ish. 30 will do. 30 is a start. Okay. And then we'll have a door here. I haven't figured out exactly what I want to do there yet. But we'll end up with a vault door there. I know, put a vault door on a wooden building, but hey, that's what I want to do. I can't make the blue doors, you know, as much as I want to. Okay. So much fun watching me upgrade this, isn't it? Man. Now, I did get a little bit of feedback. I'm going to need more of these frames. Let's make 40 more. I did get a little bit of feedback. Negative feedback, as a matter of fact. I was kind of surprised about that. Somebody said that with no Mavis, I should probably just stop playing this world. Because people don't want to see it. Let me know what you think in the comments. From the feedback I got before, a lot of you were real happy that I decided to continue this. So that's why I'm doing it. Besides that, I said I was going to do it. I said I was going to finish it, so I will. If you guys don't want to watch, well, you know, that's your choice. But I want to finish it. I'm going to finish it. And I'm going to put it on YouTube. If you choose to view it, it's your choice, one way or the other. But, yeah. I don't know. Feedback in the comments. You know where to put it. That, really? I'm short that many? What was it? Four? Three? Four? Stupid. One, two, three. I was short three. Son of a da, da, da. Now I'm not going to have enough wood to go all the way around. That's okay. We'll get more. We got plenty. And I need to harvest the trees. That's another thing. But I want to get this part of it buttoned up so we can at least step back and take a look. And again, I have no idea what I'm going to do about a roof here yet. Perfect. Just enough. Sweet. Okay. Ooh, hello, mouse. I could do one on either side of here. That would give me a little bit of space for storage. I might end up doing that on the back side, but I still want to leave a little bit of spot for windows so that I can still see things and stuff going on. Let's go ahead and pop a look here. Ramp three. What do I need? Three? One, two, three. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Here, let's shut off the light. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Then we'll have a nice big door that comes in here. We'll have our forges right in the middle. That's what I wanted to do. Put that guy right there. Damn, I even got the middle right. And then the forges will go all the way around that. And then on top of this, I'll even have a chest for stuff. There we go. And it didn't collapse. Woo! All right, let's step back and take a look at this. This could be cool. Oh, I also want to upgrade the rest of these to steel. And I need to get a lot of stuff going in here. I've got to get some barbed wire laid out in here. I've got to get some torches in here. That is another thing. Ooh, I might just have enough. Ooh, had enough. Sweet. Okay. Oh, this is starting to look good. Hello, mouse. Yeah, right, like on the outside edges here where you can see these trusses. Hello? Thought I heard people. Whoa, fuck, dog day. Dog day, dog day. Dog day, give me shotgun. Where'd the rest of them bastards go? Come on, bring it. They ran away. What's up with that? Oh, there's some. Hi, puppy. Eat it. I took Mavis's shotgun apart and took all the good stuff off of it so that I could make myself a purple shotgun. Is that it? Nope. It's dog day. I forgot about that. Hi, puppy. Ow. Oh, I should scream like Mavis. Ah! I shouldn't do that too often. I'm going to hurt myself. Oh, and I'm irradiated. That everybody? All right, well, nope, that's not everybody. Every time I come over here, there's another damn dog. Are you dead? He's doing that ostrich thing. Cool. Let's go ahead and get their meaty goodness. Or at least their hides. Oop. I think that's it. I think that's everybody for dog day. Well, at least I'll end up with a good screenshot out of the deal. Cool. And have your flesh. 21 hides out of the deal. There we go. There's my forges for this place. That works out well. Yeah, I'll get some torches up in here. We got to lay out some barbed wire, which somebody said it can lay the barbed wire out on the flat instead of... You know, like up like this, just lay it flat. It'll hover about a block above everything, and it makes it hard for the zombies to get through here. And I'll probably do that on like the first couple layers of spikes, and then maybe this one layer here. I don't know. I'm worried that it's going to make them want to smack these pillars more if it's there. But I'm definitely going to put some over the top of the spikes. And then yeah, I want to try putting some wood plates. These guys craft here. Just make one, show you. Put some of these guys. There we go. On like those wood trusses. And help dress that out a little bit. That might look good. I think that's the thing to do. I could also do them in adobe or concrete. But I think wood will do. We got plenty of wood. All I gotta do is go over and harvest the trees. But yeah, that's a start. That's looking pretty darn good, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. Do me a favor and hit that like button if you liked. Subscribe if you're new. And if you are new, introduce yourself down below in the comments. I'd love to meet you. But yeah, dog day. We won. I screamed like a Mavis. Well, kinda. As best I could. All right, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good one.